Hello everyone, I'm the Soloist and welcome back to another episode of Devil May Cry. Alright. What am I using right now? The sword? Because I like it better? Yes. I'll have to... I gotta get some more Orbeez. But I think I'm pretty close to dying? Staff of Hermes. It's decorated with two snakes coiled onto the staff. Now what is this Titanic nonsense? Alright, anything in the ceiling? No. I kind of assume the fireplace. Oh snap. Wrong one. How do I use it? I'm right in front of them. I was like, shoot them, my boy. Oh, I can't escape until I kill them. It's one of those missions today. I was like, they are right in front of me. Die already, my guy. Oh, finally. Whew, okay. I was like, it doesn't look like anything's stopping me from going out that hole. So I just went out the hole. There's absolutely nothing in place. Oh, I'm sorry for peeking the mic. But that is so funny to me. Nice. Where am I? Go to the surface and head for the Colosseum. Okay. Which one is Vortex? Sure. I'll try it out. We'll see how it goes. I gotta read how to do that attack, but hold down the triangle button. Oh. Well, that's fun. That's less fun. Something written. The resonating emblem shall undo the seal of the shield. Oh, okay. The emblem has the same shape as that of those sealing the doors of the Colosseum. The skeleton's arm appears to be a lever of some sorts. Should I turn the lever? Oh, it's how I get out. The booby trap has activated. Oh! That one could have been bad. Ow. Ho-ho. Was that it? I didn't miss anything, did I? I personally feel like I just missed items. Maybe that's just me. There's something in the water. Oh, maybe I have to interact with it. Okay. Nice. Bigger health bar. Oh, come on now. Nice. Oh, snap. Aww. See how convoluted the wraparound is here? I need to get better at timing, I guess. Alright, I'm not gonna make that. It's fine. It's not fine. I want the things. How do I get there? I don't understand. What am I missing in my understanding of how jumps work? Besides the fact that Dante cannot jump straight to save his life. Uh-huh. Okay, whatever. He clipped the edge and then just refused, so we're gonna continue on. Y'all wanna get up here? I didn't know if it could still get me or not. That took a little long, but it is what it is. What's that exit? What is this? What did I just find? I feel confused. I feel like I was meant to see that and wasn't at the same time. That was so many of my red orbs. Like, you wanna get the one right in front of you, Dante? Oh, okay. They're taking a lot of my red orbs. A lot of my good old red jewels. Nothing like jumping into the ceiling. Have unsealed it. Oh, this was the one that was locked from the other side. Makes sense. I was like, what have I unsealed? I think I deserve a higher ranking, but it is what it is. Excuse me. Didn't mean to burp. Oh, sorry. I already did. Use a shield and a pair of lances to conquer the Colosseum. There's an emblem of a shield that glows with blue light. What's this? Luminite, a mysterious stone that shines in the dark, an ordinary stone that exists in the underworld, has somehow over time gained different properties in the human world. Oh, so now I can see in the dark abyss. Oh, scared the heck out of me. Oh, you're still alive? I guess I've collected what would have been the equivalent so far of 10,000 red orbs, which is a lot. Oh no! Ow. How long do these take? They're pretty quick. And the fixed camera angle isn't helping me. Oh, what? Just jumping into them hurts me. I said jumping into them, I meant to say walking into them. What? What is this? There's something written. The Colosseum entrusts the conqueror with the lance. The time has come to open the door. Good to know I'm bad at parkour, but also, oh my god, parkour in a game where it's built like this is kind of difficult. Words are inscribed. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the skywalk. Sacrifices? I do not know what is meant. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the skywalk. Yeah, I don't know. Why is the sky all gray? I'm sorry, was that an instant kill? Oh. Well, now I feel like I'm a little too strong for these enemies. Ow. Hold on. I was like, I had one come and attack me from just the abyss of existence. I was trying to make sure there wasn't any more. Oh, nice! Okay, let's see what's through the door. Oh my god. I don't particularly know what that did. Oh, I'm building myself a path. Well, that's kind of cool. That was almost bad. Nightmare Beta, a weapon formed in the underworld. Its powers are unknown. Oh, wait. Oh, well, come on now. That's not fair. Gun collector. Its powers are unknown. Well, color me intrigued. Yeah, I was like, there was only space for three devil arms. Oh my god. I'm sorry, was I able to charge that? Oh my god! For 10 seconds there, I did feel like I was about to accidentally sound like the "they're eating her" guy. They're eating her! And then they're gonna eat me! Oh my... Oh, what? Words are inscribed. Sacrifices become magical powers and rise as the connecting passage to the Skywalk. What is the sacrifice? I'm only a little confused. Where am I? Oh, okay. Let's put this bad boy to the test. Wow. It's actually pretty cool, I won't lie. I don't have to interact with that guy. There's a decoration resembling two knights. Shall I use the pair of lances? Yes, sir. I can hear someone speaking to me inside my mind. Offer a sacrifice to the Colosseum. It shall connect the path to the Wheel of Destiny. Where is the bird? Come back down to my level. Yeah. I'm not hitting it at all. Ow. I was like, where is he? Oh, I think when I use the gun like that, it takes away from my ability to do this. Where's he at? Oh! Yeah, I saw that and I wanted it. Can I? Thanks. Oh, I don't have any more. Where is it? Yeah. It wouldn't come out of the sky. There's not much I can do when it won't leave the sky. Whoa. Yep, speaking in your mind, offer sacrifice. Come back down. Come back down to my level. Oh, come on, Dante. I do not know how to get the Birdman. Yeah, I died. Come on now. I can't come all this way just to fail. Especially because I don't wanna do most of this again. It's too much. Someone's speaking. Wheel of Destiny. There's definitely still a lot more to his health bar. I don't know what this fake out is. I was like, will that even make contact? Where'd he go? Oh! Yes! I offer my sacrifice to you, to you, this bird. Oh my god!
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, sure. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for me. He had courage and a righteous heart.
In the name of Why is the music so loud? Oh my god, Dante. Oh, part of me was hoping it would just launch me into the sky. There's something written. The King of Avalon shall turn the wheel of destiny and take the story to the beginning land. I don't know what that means. Took me 26 minutes to do that section. D rank. Now that's just rude. But I will save. Because oh god. I don't even know where the HDD light is on this system. It's always like, don't turn it off while it's flashing, and I'm like, I don't know where that is. Nightmare of Darkness. Unravel the mystery of the Staff of Hermes. Okay. I could put it in Vortex. But I might put it in... No, I'm gonna put it in Vortex, because I always do this on accident anyways. Well, that's very kind of them. Anything else in here? No? Okay. Okay, but where is the Staff of Hermes supposed to go? Sorry. Rolling the map is... It's inverted for some reason. That's how they chose to do it. I don't know. No? Don't want to take me to the top? That's fine. Only way out's through this door then. I do not know where I'm going. Oh, I guess the ground fire is telling me where I need to go. Thanks, ground fire. The Wheel of Destiny shall guide you to the land of the beginning. Oh. Okay. So the whole thing of getting the Wheel of Destiny was just to be able to get back in the castle? Why is it all dark in here? Who turned out the lights? Was it Nosferatu? Why is that door blocked? There's supposed to be a statue here, my guy. What is that, part three? I'm fairly close to having another segment of my health bar added on, which I think is quite cool. Yeah, anyways, what happened to the statue? Where is he at? What? Okay, well that was easier than I think it should have been. But I assume, okay, yeah, not the only one. I gotta kill him before he can multiply. Where does the staff go? This is the question. I'm sorry. Isn't there supposed to be a door there? There's a new door here. We have restructured everything. What does this do? Does it just keep everything bright? Like what? Why can I not interact with that water? There's also a door. I guess I'll try going through the door. The door won't budge an inch. Okay, never mind. Okay, what happens when I let it fully let go out? Yeah, I don't know what the puzzle is in this space. I don't particularly understand. I don't get it. What am I not understanding? I'm lost. I'm confused. There isn't really anything that I might be stupid. Sorry, one who knocks on the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength from the blue stone. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. You have to be joking. I'm fighting like a demonized version of the spider? Oh, except I can hit him from all angles! Ow. I don't think I had an understanding for what I was doing. What the heck? Owie. Can I? Can I do it again? I don't have the health to fight this guy. He took them right as I was, like, gonna do my thing. What the? Is it not dead? What is that? How could he kill me? There was no life left in his life bar! That doesn't make any sense. Oh, now I'm gonna be stuck doing this fight until I kill it. Yeah. Pool of water. We get it, I'm a little dumb. I didn't want it to get me. I was like, where's the next skull? Yet. Oh. Oh, no, no, no. Ah, toots. Thought you could get me, eh? I'm kinda stuck! Ah! No. Ah, come on, no, 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 no! Please give me health. They gave me a little health. It did not give me a lot of health. Oh, what the Dante? Oh, nice. I needed that. It's reacting to the growing evil surge of the darkness. Shall I use the staff of Hermes? Happening. The gatekeeper's room is depicted. It's reacting to the growing evil surge of the darkness. It looks like an ordinary oil painting. Wait a second. It looks like the surface is rippling like water. The castellan's bedroom is depicted. It's reacting to the growing evil surge of darkness. It looks like an ordinary oil painting. Wait. It looks like the surface is rippling like water, so I have to make a choice. Oh, nice. Shield will surround the body, protecting you from any attack for a certain period. You will also be in a devil trigger state during this period. Oh, dope. I assume the door has vanished due to its evil powers. Scary. The door has vanished. Whatever shall we do? Sorry. Okay. Now, I don't normally use the sticker as much, but I'm gonna do it. Just in case having all the stuff makes me more powerful. But... I will buy that. I'm only allowed to have one. And I will buy that. Because those proved to be pretty useful. Those who want to open the gate to the underworld shall borrow the strength of the blue stone. Sorry, not what I meant to hit. Okay, that was the way out. You've earned a trophy, Night Terrors. D rank! Alright, that's where I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode off for today. So thank you guys so much for joining for this episode of Devil May Cry. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below some of the games you're open to see here on the channel. And if you feel so inclined, check out everything else that I do with the link down in the description. I've been the Soloist. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out whatever YouTube's tossing up over there. And I'll see all of you tomorrow.